Trolling deployed, confirmed.
So you can see the Starlink satellites gently floating away from the second stage. Now, shortly, they will, once they've had a chance to space out a little bit, they'll deploy their solar arrays, and over the next few days and weeks, they'll start to distance themselves out using their onboard ion thrusters to make their way to their final operational orbits, about 550 kilometers above the Earth's surface. So happy to see them off and on their way to complete their mission. And with that, it's actually going to bring our webcast coverage to a close. We want to give a big thanks to the Range and the Federal Aviation Administration for supporting today's mission. If you're interested in getting future news about Starlink, head on over to starlink.com and sign up for updates. With that, we hope you have a wonderful rest of the day and a happy end to Scrubtober.